on. Nothing is too big for this iconic couple, and to be fair, their friends are the most at benefit because they can receive luxurious gifts from them. Here are 10 expensive gifts Beyonce and Jay-Z gave to their friends. Number 10, Beyonce, Ivy Park, and Adidas collection to Reese Witherspoon. Reese Witherspoon is often a recipient of gifts sent by Jay-Z and Beyonce. The Carters sent Witherspoon a big orange box one day, and she was in for a surprise. Upon opening, she realized she'd been sent the entire Beyonce, Ivy Park, Adidas collection, and with what we could see in the clip, she was beyond excited to receive it. Number 9. Rolex watches worth $40,000. The Carters seem to be strictly following the go big or go home motto. So even when they have to do so much as invite their VIP guests, they do it with the grandest gesture, sending them Rolex watches with the invitations. The couple did this when they organized the Sean Carter Foundation Gala in 2019. Number 8. Diamond bracelet to Chicago West. The power couple tends to remember significant moments in other people's lives, especially if they're from the fraternity. On the birth of Chicago West, daughter of Kim and Kanye, the Carters sent a $19,000 diamond bracelet to congratulate the couple. Number 7. Champagne case to Reese Witherspoon. The couple sent a champagne case to Reese Witherspoon in response to a situation at the Golden Globes in 2020. Witherspoon's table ran out of water, and she approached Jay-Z and Beyonce's table to ask for some champagne. A few days later, Witherspoon received a box full of Armand Brignac with a side note that said, "More water." A single bottle of this drink costs about $200. The couple sure knows how to make a statement and make their friends' day. Number 6. $80,000 dinner bill. If you want to dine at the fanciest restaurant in the world with items costing thousands of dollars, you might want to be friends with Jay-Z first because the maestro is generous with treating others. Of course, nothing involving the Carters would be cheap, so you could go ahead and order $80,000 worth of food and it wouldn't be a dent in their accounts. We say this because Jay-Z did pay the set amount at a bar in 2018, and if this isn't big, he also added a 15% tip, totaling the amount to $91,000. Number 5. Gifts to the Real Show host. Beyonce is a fan of The Real Show, and she doesn't want to hide it. She sent elegant boxes which appeared to look expensive to the girls, and they were over the moon. Although the contents of the box weren't revealed, we know how much Beyonce likes to give expensive things to her favorites. Even the girls themselves are obsessed with this diva. Number 4. A house to Beyonce's mother. In 2013, Beyonce bought a house priced at about $6 million for her mother in Texas. She always stays mindful of the sacrifices her mother made for her. The 25,000 square foot house is extravagant and luxurious. There are two jacuzzis, a swimming pool, a gaming room, a theater with couches, and four kitchens. But what exactly would someone do with four kitchens? Only the rich folk will know the answer to that. Number 3. $60,000 champagne to Fat Joe. Jay-Z has invested in several businesses, including champagne and a club. This is the perfect use of his money. No wonder he's growing rich every day. Rapper Fat Joe decided to celebrate his birthday at the Musicians Club, but unfortunately, Jay-Z couldn't make it. But this doesn't mean that Z forgot about it. He sent over $60,000 worth of bottles of Ace of Spades to his table, and each one of them cost $6,000, which is absolutely crazy. Number 2. Gifts to her sister. It's no secret that Beyonce loves her family and even loves to make grand gestures for them. She did go all out while gifting a house to her mother, but she also remembers her sister, who she keeps sending gifts from time to time. For example, when Solange Knowles, Beyonce's sister, turned 25, Beyonce gifted her 20 pairs of designer shoes. What a dream! Number 1. Gifts to Northwest. The Carter family is close friends with Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. When Northwest, Kim and Kanye's first daughter, was born, the couple sent some cute yet super expensive gifts for her. One of the gifts was a sterling silver Elsa Peretti Padova baby set with an engraving of North's name on it. It was reported that the couple spent over $6,000 on this gift. Do let us know your thoughts about all these gifts in the comments down below and whether you think they were over the top or not. And with that, I'll catch you guys later in another video. Bye now!